Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to blur a background in CapCut on PC. Now, to blur a background in CapCut on PC, first you'll need to drag a clip onto the timeline. And then once you have that clip on the timeline selected, press Ctrl and C to copy it, and then Ctrl and V to paste the same clip on top of the other clip. And with the top clip selected, in the video section, go ahead and click on Cutout, and then you want to select Auto Cutout. Now just be aware that this only works for human figures, so if you're trying to blur the background and a human being isn't present in the shot, this method might not work that well. But once you have a clip like this selected of this lady talking, go ahead and click on Auto Cutout, and again this has to be done on the clip that's on top of the other clip. Once the Auto Cutout has been complete on the top clip, select the bottom clip, then go to Effects, and then click on Lens, and here in Lens you want to scroll down until you find the normal blur effect, which is this one, and you can go ahead and click and drag that onto the bottom clip. And once you've done that, you'll see the background has already been blurred. Now if you wanted to change the intensity of this, you can do that by using this slider here. And if you don't see this, just make sure that you click on this little icon on that clip, which will take you to the effects that you've applied to that clip. So once you have that selected, you can go ahead and change the intensity of that blur. For this example, let's leave it on about 35. And now if you go ahead and play this clip, you'll see that the background is blurred. I do hope this guide helped you out. Please like the video and watch any of my other helpful guides on this channel, and I'll see you in the next one.